Hey, how's it going, guys? This is MegaBeefChief, and welcome to episode 13, I believe it is, of my Resident Evil 4 walkthrough. And we're going to start this episode off with reading this note that I accidentally skipped last time I come through. Sarah and the third party. The whereabouts of Sarah are still unknown. Most likely he's using an old secret passage taught to him by his grandfather, who used to hunt in the region long ago. I'm pretty certain that he's hiding our property somewhere in the forest. If his grandfather was still alive, I would have used him to find Sarah. But how did he find out about the egg injected into his body? And the fact that he was able to remove it before it hatched is also concerning, or just is concerning. Another factor that concerns me is that Sarah escaped with our property just before the American agent arrived. I don't believe that it was just a coincidence. There has to be another player involved in this. In order to settle this whole situation, we have to capture Sarah and wait for the effects of the drug to wear off before we inject him with another egg. Once this is done, whoever is behind all of this will surface. Nobody shall interfere with our plans. Those who do shall suffer the severe consequences. So, that's spooky. Alright, so we ended the last episode just over here, and I quickly ran back and saved it. And so now I'm just going to head on over there. And we've got a fairly hard bit of the game coming up here. Well, I know I've died a fair fair few times at it. Alright, so we've been here before and we couldn't get through, but now with Ashley's help we can use this piggyback command and lift her up over the gate, and she can unlock it from the other side. Thank you. We're gonna fade through the door. Alright, so now we're in a new area. Alright, not having much luck with those torch spindles anyway, but we've got a merchant. And I'm gonna do what I forgot to do when I first bought the Red 9, which is to buy the stock. Which takes up an extra 3 squares, but I think it's worth it. I really don't enjoy my Wiimote just waggling around. Alright. Can you see now it's... Oh no. I need to equip it. Oops. Sorry, no, you need to combine it with, and now you see he's got the, how he knows, holds it nice and straight now. Alright, we got a call.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, so we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
Maybe next time we should send a chopper that's a little more prepared. Alright, if we come over here, we get a cutscene with a shit ton of Ganados. That seemed pissed.
What are we gonna do, Leon?
Hate to say it, but we're sandwiched, alright.
Quick, in that cabin!
Whoa, what is that?
Leon!
Boogeyman!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness.
Why is everybody so calm?
The young lady might want to introduce herself first. Before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she? Well, no, don't worry. She's cool. Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look.
Ooh, they're still outside. What a big surprise, you douche. They're just gonna go away.
Okay. It's game time.
Let's go. Alright, first thing that you want to do is push these cupboards across in front of the windows It gives you a bit extra time. And then while you're waiting for them to break through, I suppose you can just run around and collect some of these supplies. We've got some nice rare herbs. And then we just wait. You can quickly run upstairs and grab the spoils up here as well if you wanted to. There's a flash grenade which should come in handy because I think that some of them sprout some of those Lost Plaga heads as well, so it should come in handy. And in here, that's where Ashley's hiding, so she's safe. I'm just gonna leave these up here for now. I'll come downstairs and wait for them to break through. Geez, they're taking their time anyway. Come on. Here we go. Oh yeah, and Lewis also Oh, get off me! Alright, I'm gonna heal. Get away! Alright, I'm gonna chuck down a flashbang. Actually, I might just shoot their heads off with a shotgun. Whoa! Run! Alright, I just died. That sucked hard. Alright, let's give this another shot. Next time I won't take so many chances. Alrighty, take two. This time we're fully healed, and I'm gonna take not so many chances, as in, I'm going to shoot. Well, I'm gonna use some grenades and stuff, and we should be okay. I'm gonna fully reload this because we're gonna need it. Like I said, this bit is very hard. Quickly run upstairs and grab those things. For some reason all that respawned, but not anything downstairs. Oh yeah, this herb did. But I remember there was shotgun ammo on the table. I'm not sure what's happened there. Anyway. Just chuck this herb on here. Maybe I did grab the shotgun ammo just then, I just wasn't paying attention. Anyway, let's wait for these guys to bust through. Chuck down a flash grenade. Or actually, incendiary might be the way to go. Jeesh. Alright, let's get a red 9 back out. Sheesh. I love sprouting those little heads anyway. It's a good idea to shoot them while they're getting through the window anyway, just to knock them back out. And Lewis is telling us to go upstairs, so that's what I'm gonna do. Hang on, I'll wait for this guy's head to sprout. I'll chuck down a... no, we might be okay. Yeah. Alright, lucky I didn't use my flash grenade. Got a lot of exploding heads here anyway. See if we can quickly knock this ladder down. Nice. Alright. We're doing better this time anyway. A lot better. Thank you, Lewis. Those things that sprout those heads that have the blade on it, it's actually really strong. Just don't get anywhere near those things, eh? Alright, we've got another head sprouted thing. Shit! Die! Yeah! This is crazy! This is my house. Leave. Shit. I'm gonna have to shotgun him. Quickly reload. Come on, when does this end, eh? Harder than I remember. Go away! Leave! I got some more people coming up the stairs. Quickly reload my red 9. Play on through some ammo anyway. Lewis should be able to handle them, hopefully. Whoa! See, those big saw claw things that they sprout are very strong, so just stay back. Alright, we're finished. Jeez, my heart is racing. That
looks like they're back at
very hard part.
So,
very hard part.
What do we do now? The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving. But I forgot something. You guys go on ahead. Lewis.
Catch you then. Thanks for the help. Alright. We're going to end the episode here. I'm going to try and catch my breath, but... thanks for watching, guys, and I hope to catch you in the next video. Bye. Come on, come on, everybody, come on.